Hi everyone, today is another tutorial in the 12 Designs of Christmas. We're going to be working on design number 7 today, and it's going to be a cross to use as an accent nail. As you're about to see, this tutorial does not have typical Christmas colors. We're starting off with a glittery black background. Next, we're going to go in with the silver striper polish, and I've just placed a few lines at the top of the nail and a few at the bottom. You should have something similar to this when you're done. Next, you're just going to take some white acrylic paint and make a line right in the middle of the nail, and this is going to be the beginning of our cross design. Taking the same white acrylic paint, just make a horizontal line to complete the cross. Now using your dotting tool, we're just going to place dots on the nail to add embellishment. Now taking your same silver striper polish, just place another cross in the center of the white. To complete this design, just take some silver micro beads and outline your cross. At this point, all you have left to do is add a top coat and you're all finished. Thank you so much for watching. Please feel free to comment, rate, and subscribe.